you know, we have been doing this program all over 2 years now, and I think it is a very effective program. We have screened players from all levels, both the junior team, the under 15, the women team as well, and now it's about the second or third rounds of the men's senior team. So we are very pleased again once more as an organization to advance our services pro bono to the TTFA. And the benefits derived from such a program is phenomenal and can never be underscored. As we know, in the past there have been footballers who have suffered medical conditions, fatal conditions, on the football field. And these situations can possibly be prevented by programs such as a medical surveillance program, similar to what is being done through the MyCards sport program. So I believe this is tremendous, and the players certainly will have a peace of mind. It will certainly add to their performance in many ways, and we trust that we will continue to offer this service to the TTFA and improve upon the lives of our footballers. We are also pleased to offer the same program to the women's national team as well, and we have conducted their medical evaluations last week, and we continue to offer the program to the other teams within the TTFA as time goes along. So that having been said, Sean, we are very, very pleased and honored to be part of TTFA with respect to the medical program.
Gentlemen, citizens of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, my name is MX Prime.
I'm Iceman. We are from?
Yeah, the Ultimate Rejects. And right about now, I don't need to talk. I don't need to explain that much. But let me explain if some people need to understand. On the 24th of March and also the 28th, we need to see you in the Hazley Crawford Stadium, drumming up your support for the national team. We're talking about World Cup qualification action on the 24th, TNT versus Panama. And on the 28th,
Mexico
comes to Trinidad and Tobago. So you know what? We need to be here supporting Trinidad and Tobago football team. Get yourself here early. It starts at 7 p.m. So all by 4 o'clock, you need to be inside of here.
Yes, we need.
Love and grow.
We need the stadium packed. TNT.
Mm-hmm. The CT. Good wonder. But the football play still. No, we don't miss this. Let them know that. So March 24th and March 28th.
To see you guys there.
Oh boy. National Stadium, Hazley Crawford Stadium, Trinidad and Tobago versus Mexico versus Panama. We need to see you in the stadium early, 7 p.m. It starts. Sharp kickoff.